Well, I spoke day, and he told me that he wants the Big 12 to stay around because it's fair to his players and the family of the players to go see them play, not only at home, but the surrounding regional areas, because he wants to keep that intact. He also stated that he does not have much of a role in his voicing his opinion in keeping the Big 12 alive. Do you think that is a fair statement, or do you think he has enough power to push these buttons to keep the Big 12 alive?
Ready?
thank you for coming on for a few minutes tonight. I know you're busy with the ESPN radio at night, but once again, thank you. And if I could just have a brief second with you off the record, and once again, thank you for coming on.